Hi, g'day, I'm Dr Karl. Let me invite you to accompany me on a trip to Antarctica in November 2019. Lots of stuff to do. Camping, kayaking, walking, and with real citizen science.
Antarctica is big, two or three times the size of Australia or the contiguous states of the USA, depending on the time of year. And it's, of course, a very important area in terms of global warming, but also in terms of future resources, wildlife preservation. I want to see animals that I haven't seen. I want to see more animals. I never get sick of seeing whales. I just want to see everything that there is. And hopefully I will. The whole Antarctic experience where there's this frigid continent in front of you and things that you have never seen before and will not see anywhere else in the world. For me, it was amazing seeing my first iceberg and seeing the hints of blue ice. Three times I've done the deep Antarctic experience, where you spend 5 days travelling from Australia and New Zealand, then you go down, you end up there. This time, we're coming out of South America. We go down for a day and a half, 2 days, spend about a week there, and then spend a couple of days coming back. So I want to experience that thing that I haven't experienced.
So go to worldexpeditions.com and come on down. I'm really excited. See you down there.